Ladies first. Pamela Purse yelled, "Ladies first!" pushing in front of the ice cream line. Pamela Purse yelled, "Ladies first!" grabbing the ketchup at dinner time. Climbing on the morning bus, she'd shove right by all of us, and there'd be a tiff or a fight or a fuss when Pamela Purse yelled, "Ladies first!" Pamela Purse screamed, "Ladies first!" when we went off on our jungle trip. Pamela Purse said her thirst was worse and guzzled our water every sip. And when we got grabbed by that wild, savage band who tied us together and made us all stand in a long line in front of the king of the land, a cannibal known as Fry 'em Up Dan, who sat on his throne in a bib so grand with a lick of his lips and a fork in his hand as he tried to decide who'd be first in the pan from back of the line. And that shrill voice of hers, Pamela Purse, yelled, "Ladies first!"